To get started, you can see that I have a photo on the timeline, and this photo is in a vertical format. So right now you can see that we can drag this up and down, and you will see this will not fit our 16:9 aspect ratio. To make this look much better and automatically resized, we are going to use an effect. So head on over to effects and search for an effect called auto reframe. You'll find this inside of the transform folder, and we can just drag this to our photo on the timeline, and it would automatically reframe this photo to fit our timeline perfectly. So now you can see it's perfect on the timeline. You can also do the same with videos. So let's drag the auto reframe effect over to my video, and it will automatically fill the frame and make it in our preferred aspect ratio. To do this on multiple video clips or photos, just select both video clips on the timeline and drag the auto reframe effect to one of them, and it will automatically reframe the video to fit your timeline. To learn more about Premiere Pro, click on the video on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next tutorial.